Shaking the head no indicates a left and right rotation. The axis of rotation for shaking the head no is in the transverse plane along the longitudinal axis created by the spinal column.